Stuff set up for you. We just came to stand on this new year to say happy new year to you on God's behalf. On the grind for the king. Problems on my path, man, that don't change a thing. On Christ we gon' lean.
Yep.
Gonna be perfect, baby. Yes, sir. If they all in the back, you see them. Yes, sir. Oh, Father, we thank you that even now the table is set for your people to taste and see. May the food speak of a bigger taste. The taste of your love. Oh, Father, grab somebody and remind them what that feels like to be held by you, to be loved by you, to be seen by you. Oh, tonight, let it fall on us tonight. Tonight, let your love fall on us tonight. We don't know what 2021 gonna bring, but we know who got it in his hands. So we came to encourage you in your faith today. That's right. Oh, the God that calls us, hallelujah, stands with us. That's right. He sent us on his behalf tonight that we might put something in the atmosphere. Oh, somebody is ready to make a change. God is responding to somebody's cry. Somebody's prayers are being heard. He said, I came by here tonight to talk to my children. And so we're here for a few minutes, family, just to share the love. We've been traveling throughout the country. Just kind of speaking of God's love. And though I got challenges, man, I also got God. And so since I got God on my side, I'm not going to let my challenges stop me. Oh, I'm not going to be afraid of what the future holds. Because I know who holds the future, man. We came to represent the Lord Jesus Christ tonight in the midst of his sons and daughters. Hey, but Christ picked me up. Put running in my feet, living water in my cup, and my cup runneth over. Battleground soldier, in the valley of the shadow of death with Jehovah. That's how we make it over. The Lord still reigns. Let the purpose for your pain, family, stay in your lane. And don't think it's strange when your life takes a turn. First a lesson, then a testing. And that's how we learn. Concerned by what? Ain't no giving up. Take a rest if you must, but soldier. Hey, that's what's up. Confidence in Christ. Read the results up to him. We be about that life. Yeah. Hey, and that's what it is, though. For the love of lost souls and the truth that he was killed for. I'ma stand my ground. I ain't backing down, partner. Ain't worried about nothing. I'm on a mission for the five. Hey.
Ain't worried about nothing. Ain't worried about nothing. Nah. Ain't worried about nothing.
I ain't worried about it, man. I got challenges too, though. But I got a God that's on my side and in the midst of every challenge. Oh, that's right. He stands with us. He stands with us. Oh, hallelujah. The family is here. On this journey, I get weary and I can't see clearly. Got questions in my mind and wondering if God. really hear me? Is he really near me? His presence, I can't sense it. When I think about the truth of his love, I know he meant it. Never will he, hey, never forsake me. Season that I'm going through wasn't sent to break me, only sent to shake me. So I'ma let it take me right to the throne of grace, cause that's where my faith be. And lately, the Spirit's been calling me away, secluded in his presence, giving more time to pray, less time to stray, more time to listen, to clarify the vision, to get busy about the mission. Christ, he was risen, so dead and rise, resurrection in the life. I got my eyes on the, hey, wear no disguise. It's open face worship, standing on the word. Ain't no time to get nervous, hey, cause I ain't worried about. That's right, I ain't, though I got challenges, I know God is on my side. And so we came to set the atmosphere tonight, that worship might go forward. I ain't worried about it. The Bible says cast all of our cares upon him because he cares for us. No need to worry, no need to fear. Oh, God is here. Oh, tonight he said the kingdom will show up right here. The king is coming here tonight. Oh, Father, we give you praise in advance. We thank you for taking territory tonight. That's right. Oh, hallelujah. That's right. Hallelujah be the Lamb of God. The highest praise belongs to him. We got brothers that have come in from near and far just to come stand here tonight, that we will represent the shalom of the king tonight, that the king's reign would happen in the hearts of his people tonight, that in these few minutes that we get to share, that there would be a heartbeat that would be awakened, that there would be a voice that would be heard, that people would be brought to understand,
come with me,
that he's everything that we need.
As long as
I don't know what you've been chasing, as if your life depends on it, but I'm telling you tonight, our lives actually depend on him. It depends on him who reigns above everything. He's saying, turn from whatever has been holding you captive and turn to me tonight. He's everything we need. That's right. Everything that we need. Oh, we came to declare it tonight. Hey, he's everything. Yeah. Don't walk away from me, the Lord. He's everything I need. That's right. Oh Lord, I believe. Hey, now get your mindset, y'all. Don't you know we gon' live forever? God allowed these struggles in our lives just to make us better, not to make us bitter. Now are you a quitter? Standing on the corner watching like a baby, oh you a block sitter. I'm up the river, no paddle, bust a boat singing. And I ain't all up in your business, man, I'm just for show preaching. Real life, yep, speaking and teaching. And I pray that we reach into what they call heathens. Lost in the game, he gone off the deep end. I'm not a religious wolf sneaking in sheep skin. We on that gospel of Christ where God needs sin. And God about the walking, not the talking, where your feet been. Whether it's the big pen or a deep sin, I found out that God saves and he keeps me. Whether it's the big pen or a deep sin, I found out that God saves and he keeps me. Well, I've been past the point of praying for the power. I'm on my way home, I'm coming to the final hour. And he's a strong tower, how I'm gonna live without him? I can't do it, man, and that's why we all about it. He's everything we need. Oh, I used to have a little bit of that, and I wanted to have her, and I wanted to be with them. But now, as long as I got Jesus, I'm gonna be all right. I ain't chasing nobody, you don't know but him now. Everything I need. Oh, testify tonight. Lord, I lift my hands in the atmosphere of your children, and I testify that everything that I need is found in you. Oh, bless his name. For the struggles that I've seen in my life, everything I've been through brought me closer to Christ. Now I fight the fight of faith to believe, and I'm focused on him who is everything I need. I'm at the throne of God waiting on my manifestation. We about to take salvation across this lost nation. Occupation, I'm the rapper, the preaching pastor, yeah, movie director and actor, major factor about that gospel. I'm not an actor or pretend, though we all see it. That's right, but I'm all in, and I'm with him. And no matter where your boy been, we got joy. Oh boy, we've been chosen. We've been chosen, called out of the darkness to walk in the marvelous light of Christ. Oh, we came to share the love tonight. Oh, hallelujah. He's everything that we need. That's right. Don't walk away from me, Lord. Walk to me, please. I need you. I need you. I can't make it in 2021 without you. Oh, Father, come to my rescue tonight. Oh, that's right. Check it out. Hustle joy, trying to make a dollar out of 15 cents. Told them that I'm heaven sent. They only want the rent. Hey, prayers of venture, man, it's hard out here for a young preacher. Hey, help me, Lord, I need you. Anybody else need Jesus out here today? Anybody else recognize that I can't make it without him? Oh, hallelujah. He even said, you can do nothing without me. And so, Father, tonight we pray that you will let that be felt. Oh, Pete, let your heart turn into your people. Let the heart of the king drain, fall on his people. May the kingdom come right here tonight. That's right. Finally, Lord, we see everything. Everything that we need. Everything that we need. Family, we are so grateful tonight to come and serve our brothers and our sisters. We came to stand on God's behalf. We got brothers that came in from Atlanta and from Modesto and folks that came up from Carson City. And we had our eye on this place because God said, I want to come to one of the difficult places that my children live in. And I want to pull up on them tonight in love. And I want the kingdom to fall tonight. We're praying that even on these streets, up and down these streets, it's going to be prayer happening. People are coming your way just because God said, I wanted to not let you go into 2021 without me. You got all these other attachments. But he said, don't go into the next year without me, says God. So God said, I came to pull up on you tonight as an answer to some of y'all's prayers. You've been praying, God, get me out of this thing. God say, here I am. Kumbaya tonight. He came to, oh, hallelujah. Look at my family. He said, I came to be with you tonight. And so may the king's reign be felt. If you hungry, come get some pizza. We got some food over here, some bottled water. We got hand sanitizer, masks, all that stuff. Whatever you need, we got it. But we got some folks that's really standing here, not just to serve pizza. We came to serve you. Oh, hallelujah. We came to serve you and standing for the king. And so I got some of our brothers who are going to come and share some music in a few seconds. Get some chips. Get y'all music chips ready. Get y'all music chips ready. We'll do one more and I'll step on out the way. Something about him one day got a hold of me. I was 100 miles an hour in the wrong direction, but God got on my line and turned it all around. Don't push me, man. Anybody feel like that? Well, Jesus says, here I am. I came to your rescue tonight. Love my head. Though I struggle sometimes, ain't gotta wonder how I keep from going under. I know why I'm still standing, baby. That's right. Ain't gotta wonder how I keep from going under. Hey, Jesus, something about it. It got into my head. Something about it got me trusting in everything that he said. Hey, something about it. Something about Jesus one day. It got a hold of us. And that's why we're standing here ready to serve him tonight. At the land's been on the edge, about to fall off. If it wasn't for the Lord, I'd be all lost. Since we all lost, Jesus told us to bring the cross for you. Don't take nothing off. So you know I got my soul, I got my box for me. He rocks for me. When most of y'all wouldn't, we would have died in the wilderness. But the grace of God kept us pushing. God got him looking. I'm hoping they can see Christ. John 3:36. Without him, you can't see life. And we like, hey, we just hit gelato. Live for him to my dough. Christ sees at my dough. Tastes good like gelato. Took all my sorrow. Said I'll wait till tomorrow. Cause my time was borrowed. The hard road. Hey, your boy had to walk. It. Real life, so God Christ wasn't gonna let me talk it. In my life, he bought it, I thought it was over. Just worked to make a living and didn't die. That ain't kosher. I'm supposed to be all out, fall out, bossed up, working for the king. Come to see that I was walked out to talk about his promises. Not my accomplishments, the word says he blessed to be a blessing. Praying I'm to get about the shift and overdrive.
Never seen a closer crime.
To the God man who came, took the blame so he can open eyes and older guys.
God got my feet
planted firm, standing on the rock, knowing that it's my turn, can't burn the Christ turn.
Everything we need.
Hey, mercy God pleaded, the word God. Hey, Christ got off of the very throne where he was seated. Hang down as a baby in the manger. Beeping, sin got defeated, Satan got depleted. Now he got the secret, give it away, no keeping. Like us, the world needs it. Man, come redeem it. Running, singing, and act like we seen it. Biggie on the beat, that a dream. Already seen this 23 years ago. God had to test the baby gate. Now we about to blow. I'm not trying to take the high road. Hey, and thank the God. circles through the blocks where they don't know, but yet they do know what they like them. But we've been sent to help them glow, bring Christ in. Hey, 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 I said don't push me, cause I'm close to the end. I said, but I'm so thankful I ain't lost my head. Though I struggle sometimes, it make me wonder how I keep from going under. I know why we still standing. I struggle sometimes, it make me wonder how I keep from going. What's his name? What's his Jesus? Something about it. It got into my head. Something about it. Something about Jesus. That's right. One day it got real. He stopped being my grandmama Jesus, and he became my Jesus. Oh, hallelujah. Hey, yeah, something. Oh, Father, we give you praise tonight. Shout out to the adversities and setbacks. You stand strong. You stand with your people. And though we struggle sometimes, ain't gotta wonder how we keep from going under. That's right, that's right. And though I struggle sometimes, ain't gotta wonder how I keep from going under. Yes, sir. Jesus, something about it, it got into my head. Something about it, it got me trusted. Everything that he said. He said, hallelujah, if you're hungry, he says, come unto me. Every bunch of that hungers and thirst, come and you shall be filled. And so tonight, we came to share love. Good to see you, brother. Yes, sir. Yes, sir, baby. Family, I got some of my brothers who brought some music. They're going to come and share for a few minutes. But it's a blessing to see my family, man, gathering as God had already preordained that this would be a destined moment, that the kingdom would come together, that we would advance the cause of Christ. And so, Brother Jess, you want to come plug in? Yes, sir. Oh, it's finna go up. The Lord is here. Got my soldiers coming up from Modesto area. It's frontline Jesus soldiers. And you just find that Wi-Fi like we had it. I think it's just gonna say Bluetooth. Yeah, I think it's just gonna say Bluetooth.
Hey, do me a favor.
Let me grab these little hand sanitizer wipes.
Okay. Yeah.
God bless you, my bro. God bless you. Share the word with everybody. You got a lot of people watching right now. Huh? Yeah, he's supposed to come. About to go in right now.
Wait for
you to come back.
You
went off. Yeah, I think you
went off.
Get up right out here.
Hey, God bless you. It's a privilege and an honor to come out and serve for Lord Jesus. It's a new year, 2021. Here we come, brothers and sisters, united in love and unity, coming from different cities, coming from different states, out here to do
praise the Lord's
work. We're out to pray for souls. We're out to win souls for Jesus. We're coming against rebuking all darkness. We're bringing the light of the Lord. And we're just going in. And we're not playing, man. God is not playing.
Father, we give you praise tonight. That's right. We celebrating the King tonight. Happy New Year, family. We greet you from so many different places, but we greet you from one heart. We all came in servants of the King tonight. We're going to raise a banner of worship. Let my brothers come up and bless. My brother and his fiance and the team going to come. What's up? Good to see you. Yes, sir. It's all love. Yes, sir. Happy New Year, baby.
Thank you, Jesus.
Sister Monty.
Man, I'm here to just tell you guys that Jesus loves you guys. Everybody out here on the blocks, that God is good. That there is a God and he is alive. And he's raising up the frontline soldiers, the Jesus soldiers. And we're out to preach the gospel. We're out to pray for you. We're out to love on you. We got food, spiritual food for you. We got food for you. We got pizza over here. If you're hungry, come on over here to the corners. And we're going to give you some Jesus Christ music right now. In the name of Jesus. We got Sister Marty right here. My name is Brother Jesse. I'm about to rock it for Jesus. Right now. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We're ready.
He got it.
Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you.
I love my Jesus.
Yeah. Jesus Christ, he my Lord and my Savior. Jesus Christ, he my Lord and my Savior. Jesus Christ, he my Lord and my Savior. He took away my sins, he took away my own behavior. Jesus Christ, he my Lord and my Savior. Jesus Christ, he my Lord and my Savior. Jesus Christ, he my Lord and my Savior. He took away my sins, he took away my own behavior. Jesus Christ, he my Lord and my Savior. He took away my sins, he took away my own behavior. A brand new creation, I put in working for the labor. The Alpha and Omega, and there is nobody greater. The harvest is plenty for the workers are few. I preach the word, the gospel, man, I preach the good news. That set you free, break your chains, kinda like you just paroled. In the spirit world, man, your old man, you gotta go. Jesus Christ, he my Lord and my Savior. Jesus Christ, he my Lord and my Savior. Jesus Christ, he my Lord and my Savior. He took away my sins, he took away my whole behavior. I used to be a bad person fighting every day. But now I work for God and now I love and now I pray. Matthew 5:43, 5:44. Love your enemy, breathe peace and no more war. The King of Kings on the throne, Jesus is Lord. No more bondages and cracks, no more open doors. To set you free from all your anger, man, no more tasers. I used to be full of rage, full of open hater. But now I'm living for my Lord, thank you, Jesus Christ. No more darkness from the devil, man, I'm in the light. No more darkness from the devil, man, I'm in the light. I thank you, Jesus, man, my Jesus, man, my Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, he my Lord and my Savior. Jesus Christ, he my Lord and my Savior. Jesus Christ, he my Lord and my Savior. He took away my sins, he took away my own behavior. Yeah, thank you, Jesus. He took away my sins, he took away my whole behavior. Yeah, here we go.
No more eating soggy mashed potatoes and gravy. Touchdown, man, parole, man, Jesus save me. New creation in my life, man, like a baby. No more living up and seeing, man, acting crazy. I don't have to live the way that I used to live. Pack a gun, walk around like Billy the Kid. Now I'm packing Bible scriptures for my Jesus is Lord. And I'm out to help the people, man, I did it before. But I'm doing a different way, man, I'm doing it for God. Cause I'm tired of the devil from the souls that he robbed. Now I'm banging back on the devil, do it with love. Man, I'm out to reach the people, man, them gangsters and thugs. I'm a hardcore disciple, man, I hit them with truth. You can find me holy water, spitting fire in the booth. You can find me gospel mission, man, I'm praying for souls. When it comes to putting in work, I stay on my toes. Cause that other life I used to live in, man, it's so old. Now I plant that mustard seed, give it water and grow. I'm obedient disciple, man, I do it for God. No more unemployment line, man, he gave me a job.
He gave me a job to preach the gospel to the world. Thank you, Jesus.
Oh yeah, it's that boy with that Jesus flow. Got my brother and my sister with me, here we go. Turn it up, turn it loud so the world would know. I ain't talking Jay-Z, I'm talking Bible flow. Bible scriptures from the Bible, man, get the picture. Psalms 27:1, let the Bible hit you. God's word never comes back, never void. God's word Bible app on my Android. Go in. praying for my Jesus, man, pray for souls. Tell the world about Jesus everywhere I go. When I wake up, demons fall like dominoes. I ain't talking Jay-Z, I'm talking Bible flow. Bible scriptures from the Bible, man, get the picture. Psalms 27:1, let the Bible hit ya. God's word never comes back, never void. God's word, Bible app on my Android.
The Lord is my life, my salvation. The Lord is my life, my salvation. The Lord is my life, my salvation. My salvation. The Lord is my life. The Lord is my life, my salvation. The Lord is my life, my salvation. The Lord is my life, my salvation. The Lord is my life, my salvation.
I'm that Christian sister with that new Jesus flow. I'm on top of my game, y'all already know. Man tried to bring me down, Jesus brought me up. Holy Spirit speaking tongues, you can't shut me up. I'ma keep it flowing, bringing church to the streets. Call me Sister Mighty, we care ministries. I'm that sister, tell you brothers you can kick rocks. Treat me like a lady, stay about my inbox.
The Lord is my life, my salvation. The Lord is my life, my salvation. The Lord is my life, my salvation. The Lord is my life, my salvation.
The Lord is my life, my salvation. The Lord is my life, my salvation. The Lord is my life, my salvation.
My salvation.
Lord, Lord is my life.
The Lord is my life, my salvation.
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 Yeah. The Lord is my light and my salvation. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you for allowing us to be here to do your will, Father God.
I don't know if you want to get close to me, because I am who I am, I'm supposed to be. On a mission, God's ministry, and I'm down to put in work for my G-O-D. Don't know if you want to get close to me, because I am who I am, I'm supposed to be. On a mission, God's ministry, and I'm down to put in work for my G-O-D.
I'm down to put in work for my G-O-D, cause he saved me when I was a sinner running the street. He saved me when I was a little knucklehead boy, when I was running up and down the street with big boy toys. Well, I'm a big boy now, and I'ma say it again. I gave my life to Jesus, not life in the pen. I escaped on time, Lord Jesus, let it shine. No more on the corners, hustling, getting my grind. Don't know if you wanna get close to me, cause I am who I am, I'm supposed to be. A brother on a mission, God's ministry, and I'm down to put in work for my G-O-D. Don't know if you wanna get close to me, cause I am who I am, I'm supposed to be. A brother on a mission, God's ministry, and I'm down to put in work for my G-O-D.
Don't know if you wanna get close to me, cause I am who I am, I'm supposed to be. On a mission, God's ministry, and I'm down to put in work for my G-O-D.
Now I pray for everybody out here in the name of Jesus. Let everybody go to heaven. You need prayer, you want to come over, we're going to pray for you.
Take me high, let me fly like an airplane. Let me soar like an eagle with angel wings. All the way to heaven in the mansion with my God. In the mansion where my Father has any room. Got the fire in me, overflow in my cup. Holy Spirit in me, Lord Jesus, fill me up. Holy fire with the sword coming out my mouth. Word of God, Jesus Christ, but I'm talking holy fire. That's all that I desire. Keep me in your presence. Always do the stretching, cause you keep my heart checking. Can't let the sin set it. Moving like the Spirit, and that is like the wind. I don't know where I'm going, I just know I'm going to win. Oops, that's a pride, but I am not surprised. I fall and hit my knees, and that's where victory begins. I battle with the lust, now Jezebel is dead. I battle with the drugs, now it's clear up in my head. I'm here for what I have before the locust took a step. And I want everything, so do not make me waste the breath. In my heart, and I'ma praise until I'm dead. Got the belt, the truth around me, I'ma preach until I'm blue. I know a bunch of other brothers really walking in my shoes, so I'ma do it for the body like the healthy thing to do. Cause if one of us is sick, well then we all got the flu. I'ma do it for the body like the healthy thing to do. Cause if one of us is sick, well then we all got the flu.
Take me higher, holy fire. Take me higher, holy fire.
Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
Amen.
You know, we do everything in the name of Jesus. We don't come out here for ourselves. We come out here for you, to give you the word of God. Yes. To let you know that Jesus loves you guys. It doesn't matter. He'll take us all off the streets. He'll take us all out the pens. And you can come to his light and you can be saved in the name of Jesus. God is real. I wasn't a believer before. I didn't know God, but I had an encounter with God and he changed my life. And now I'm a true believer of Jesus Christ. He took me from the cages to the stages in Jesus' name. And I owe him my life now. Because without God, I wouldn't be here right now. I should be doing 25 to life right now in the pen right now. But because of God, he saved me and he blessed me and he loved me. And I thank him for that, because God is real. God is real, bro.
That's right.
God bless you. God bless you,
man. God bless y'all. Amen. Y'all get some love for my brother, bro Jess and the fam, man. Frontline Jesus soldiers. Amen. Kingdom business, I know before you leave, man, come and bless us for one right quick, man. Come and bless before you kind of scatter and lead us out in the truth, man. Come and bless us one time.
And my, you, God bless you.
Now live life, Santo.
Hey, God is good, man. God is good. It's a blessing to be out here to let our brothers and sisters know the truth, to let them know that Jesus loves you, to let you know that he has a plan for your life. He took me all the way from Atlanta. I don't even stay out here. He brought me all the way from Zone 6 to give you a message that he has a plan for your life. I never would have thought that I would be doing what I'm doing right now. I never knew what I was missing until I received it. As a child of God, you got a God-sized hole in your heart. You try to fill it up with the money. You try to fill it up with the drugs. You try to fill it up with the woman, the jewelry, all that. I had all that. But none of that gave me the peace that Jesus did. So I'm here to tell you that he has a plan for your life, that he wants to use you. We got to make this world a better place for our children, for our grandchildren. The devil is working, but so is God. So we out here declaring war on the devil right now. In the mighty name of Jesus, we declare Tenderloin as territory for the Lord. And we serve notice on every demon, every unclean spirit. You go back to where you came from. These are children of God. And I silence the devil right now in the mighty name of Jesus. So I'm blessed to be here. I'm honored to be here. And again, we're here to pray for you. We're here to love on you. And we're here to stand against everything that's trying to prevent you to be that man and woman of God that he's called you to be. In the mighty name of Jesus. So this song right here I'm about to do is called Great Commission. And it just talks about what we need to do as believers, man. You got it on there? Yeah, you can start it like part of it is you start it to where actually I'm rapping on it right there.
Get outside, man.
By the name of
the Great Commission, man. There are people dying every
people
day.
People dying every day, man. The same thing going on, man. City to city. The Lord brought me all throughout this country sharing this gospel. From Chicago to New York to Miami, everywhere. It's the same thing going on. We got to rise up.
We out feeling the Great Commission. Putting in that work, leaving demons missing. When it's time to ride, you be going missing. You doing a lot of talking, but you ain't really living.
See, everybody talking the talk, man, but you gotta walk the walk like Jesus did. Jesus was in the trenches. Jesus was saving them souls. Jesus was casting out them demons. That's what we do. We the true church.
All I know is Great Commission, putting in that work. No, I'm leaving demons missing. Calculated warfare, that's my interest. I be street preaching, knee deep in the trenches. Many are called, few are chosen. Grab the Bible, time for exposing. All these false prophets and wolves in she clothing. If they don't repent, you know where they going. Straight facts, baby, no cap. Came a long way from posting in the dope trap. Sliding on blocks, passing around both straps. Now I'm set free, preaching all across map. From the beginning, I've been all in. It's time to grab your Bible and go all in. That's your sword, grab that Bible. I've been all in. It's time to grab your Bible and go all in. We all feeling the Great Commission. Putting in that work, leaving demons missing. When it's time to ride, you keep going missing. You doing a lot of talking. See, we was riding for the wrong things in life. We was riding for money, now we gotta ride for God. Cause God was riding for us before we even knew it.
When it's time to ride, you be going missing. You doing a lot of talking.
Look what I tell her, right?
Hey, it's time to stop the talk, it's time to really live it.
I proclaim the blood, that's how I'm forgiven. You say you a Christian, but you don't know the mission. Save souls, kill demons, the only vision. Train to go a lot of repetition. Every prayer and fasting so I can go the distance. Revival from the White House to the prison. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Time to get set free. You wanna get delivered? I got the recipe. Jesus,
breaking curses and chains,
that's my specialty. From birth I was chosen, this my destiny. You ain't about kingdom business, move around. Catch me on the front line, every city, every town. Looking for the lost until they are found. Taking blocks for the kingdom, making holy ground. We out feeling the Great Commission. Say, this warfare. This ain't no playing church. This ain't no hiding inside the walls. We outside. And we on the devil's trail. We on the devil's neck. I'm tired of him taking my brother. I'm tired of him taking my sister. I declare war on the devil. By the name of Jesus. So if you a soldier, man, you know you God's child. You know you a child of God. It's time to rise up, man. It's time to fight. It's time to pray. It's time to get that word. It's time to throw them drugs down. Them drugs ain't gonna give you nothing. You just surviving. Right now, God will bless you. You gotta leave it in his hands, though. He wants you trapped. That's what they call it, the trap. Once you in, you trapped. I declare the trap is broken, man. In the mighty name of Jesus.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name. God bless you.
Yes, sir. That's what we talking. The Great Commission. Go ye therefore is what he said. He didn't tell us to stand still, but he told us to go ye therefore. This is the church activated on mission. There is a remnant that has been called out of the darkness. We came from where you at. That's why we ain't judging nothing. We came to love on something. That's what we came to do tonight. Oh, hallelujah. Love is the witness. The witness is that he loved us so much that he gave his life. He said, first, before I come deal with your penalty, I'm going to show you that I took the penalty. We don't preach condemnation to your sin. We preach victory in Christ, baby. That's why we're saying come to him. Come to him is the answer. It's the remedy for man's problem. We've turned to so many substitutes. In Jeremiah chapter 2, God is talking to the heavens and he says, heavens, do you see what's happening? My people have forsaken me, the fountain of living water. And they have dug out for themselves cisterns or wells that can hold no water. So he says, my people have turned from me, the fountain of water that gives life continually, gives real joy, real peace, real identity. And they've turned to something else and they tried to scoop out identity for themselves. They tried to make it on their own without me. And there is our problem. Without Christ, we can do nothing. But with him, we can do all things because he stands with us and for us. And so tonight we came to bear witness. Our brothers and sisters are beginning to make some moves. We didn't want to just come and put on a concert. That's not what we're here to do. We got a worship zone. We're going to have it heated up over here and there'll be some ministry and music, but we really came to stand with and pray for. And so our brothers and sisters are coming your way. But if you're hungry, we got plenty of pizza over here. Bless you, my brother. We might not, but we coming back. There you go. Because that's what blew us up in here today. That's what blew us up in here today. The Lord, man, hallelujah. And so, Father, we thank you tonight that there is a hunger, that even a Macedonian call would go out. That right here you would come and labor. Right here you would come and rest. That's been our prayer tonight, that the king would show up amongst his people. That's when the kingdom comes, when the king shows up. And so that's what we came to do tonight. We came to dispatch ministry your way. God has sent soldiers to come your way and pray some stuff off of you to beat the brakes of the enemy that's been on your helmet, on your conscience, on your mind. We got some brothers and sisters who specialize in God's under his anointing to come and bring deliverance. If there's deliverance needed, God is here tonight. The king is amongst his people tonight. Before we leave, there will be an establishment of the kingdom tonight. Oh, hallelujah. We got some brothers that's going to come and share some music, but we're going to keep some worship coming before you for a minute. That's right. He kept us, baby. He kept us. Oh, he kept us. He kept us. Hallelujah. Let me get my soldier, bro. Wow. Well, bro, wow. Are you ready, man? We'll go here right quick, and then we'll run. I got that other mic is in there.
We want you more than anything.
Hallelujah, praise the Lord. The kingdom is in the street with the people. That's a beautiful thing. Amen.
In news today, another soldier falls victim to the desires of the flesh. I mean, really, you could choose life and roll with Christ, or you could choose death and get it twice. Either way, it's your life. Make the decision, it's your life. You can choose right and you can roll with Christ, or you could choose death and you can get it twice. Either way, it's your decision to make. It's your life. Hold up. Wait a minute, stop. Pay attention. Mama tried to tell him, but he wouldn't listen. It's like your life is in a magazine, constantly flicking pages, but it's life that is seldom seen. I see them demons and they on your head. They only got one assignment, that's to leave you dead. Your life is paid for, it's in a book. Take some time out, open up and take a look. We in the world with no order, life without borders. Time is getting shorter. Christ, he coming for his people, his portion. And we still talking about abortion? Say word. You can choose life before you die. You can choose Christ and have the spirit in your life. Or you can rebel and lose it. Take the gift of God and abuse it. You can choose life before you die. You can choose Christ and have the spirit in your life. Or you can rebel and lose it. Take the gift of God and abuse it. It's your life. Make the decision. It's your life. You can choose right and you can roll with Christ. Or you can choose death and you can get it twice. Either way, it's your decision to make. It's your life. Follow me. I'm on a mission. The world is full of dry bones and they hissing. Can they live? Best believe and pay attention. What's life without the spirit when it's missing? Christ knows, whatever he is, life flows. Without the breath to sustain, no life show. But why though? We need his presence, we need his glory. Oh, we just living another life, and that's a whole different story. Payback, the Holy Spirit, he don't play that. You either thrive in his presence or you stay back. Say that, oh my Lord, oh my Lord. Open up the eyes of your core and bless your boy. How we continue till we find out? 45 and putting poison in the lives of these people till they time out. Yeah, they got us trapped in sin. They want to kill us with this fool because they're right within.
Hallelujah.
He said, lead the way.
Lead the way.
The Bible says,
he who has Christ has life. Check it out. So heed the way.
Why we out here in these Americas acting up? Why we preaching to the people but don't back it up? A lot of pastors and secretaries ain't getting raptured up. Got 2 feet up in the game but don't know a path to cut. Faced with sin daily but we don't pass it up. Christ got that role for you but ain't your fashion, huh? If I was selling sin jeans, you quick to pass the buck. Got a billboard with your name on it, bass it up. That's just nuts, ha, that's just nuts.
I drew life over death, man.
Well, that's what's up.
We out here, praise the Lord, hallelujah. Yes, sir. Happy New Year's to everybody, understanding it is only because of the grace of God that we able to be here tonight. We thank the Lord. We thank the Lord. All glory to the King, hallelujah. We ready. You ready for war?
I'm ready for war. We ready for war. You ready for war?
War, war, war.
You ready for war? I'm ready for war. We're ready for war.
All you get. Break out. I'm wilding out on the grind again. Time to wake the people up. Why?
Because they grinding, man.
It's the line again. Plus all the time they spend dwelling in their misery. Dying in the lion's den. And now I'm back with my fellows. The regeneration of sanctified. Saying hello. Yeah. Again, we on a mission. It's warning the enemy so there will be no opposition. It's on. Ask yourself how you bring this on. Talking loud, little man, you best change your tone. Now I'ma grab my phone and ring your tone. Pick up, it's Judah. He says it's on. Bring your army, bring your troops. Ain't nothing you can do. You can ride to the end, boy, and get burnt too. You're hell-bent on telling lies. You're moving to the skies. Never been about life. Always been about demise. It's war. You're in the game, so you're hyping it. But when it's all said and done, trust me, man, you won't be liking it. The bad girls, he's piping. Your father know what time it is. Alive from the very beginning, but still trying to die. Since you ask me how I know, well, ask yourself, what is it done for you? He lied to his own. Still trying to cover up the truth, so wake up. Ain't no living blind in luxury. Got all the money you ever need, but still that's just too much for me. A renewed spirit can come for free. He died for you,
he died for me.
The only difference is you tonight die or join the beast. So I am. I'm looking in his Armageddon. Shalom to Jude and tell Israel, said hello.
I'm ready for war. I'm ready for war. You ready for war?
War? War? War?
You ready for war? I'm ready for war. We're ready for war.
All you get.
Let's go.
ready for war? I'm ready for war. I'm ready for war. You ready for war? 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 You ready for war? I'm ready for war. We're ready for war. All you get. That what you say don't matter. Save the chit chatter. You and your fake news, who you are, it don't matter. See, I'm wild, I'm just bad. 300 plus, I'm being scattered. Learn who I am, and then they tell me it don't matter. Say what you say. Give me the image of poor Shay. And tell me he's the Christ, either way. Last night's the day. According to the Bible DNA, it's shooting the Hebrew blood all the way. Yeah, on the real, yeah. That's the reason why we killed here. It's a crime that you committed, but yet we still here. This war's on you, right? The spit you can't do. You never be able to pay back for the blood you ran. No, but you got that score. New name is being born. Keys come and tell them just how you been torn.
I've been ready since a youngin', but I'm strong as on your head, boy. Ain't no need to the strongest nation out the bundle. Yeah, this how we coming, and I only fear God. Anything else, I'm a gun. Ran a trip just for my cousin. And I'm not gonna steady buzzing, but I hate my mama coming. I'm a man who understands and moves just like a
God. Bless all my people out here tonight.
This ain't never more than gold, but they still treat us like we never. That's a hint to the public.
Like it's about God's business.
So
if we ain't doing that, we ain't doing nothing. Care about his business. Understand that you was here for a purpose. Every morning you wake up, you have a purpose. Don't believe the lies. I'm ready for war.
You ready for war?
You ready for war? I'm ready for war. Ready for war. All you get.
You ready for war? I'm ready for war. We're ready for war.
You ready for war? 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 War?
You ready for war? I'm ready for war. We're ready for war.
Are you good? Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Y'all not understand it's a war out here, and we sleeping. Open your eyes and realize.
Everyone knows we're living in unprecedented times, and a lot of people
crazy bless. And that's what we all are out here.
So I want to ask you, is
understand this your life.
Time
we in the last days, air raids and blockades, man-made diseases promoted and don't fade. Protests that remind the past days, that's only evident. We live in the last, we in the last days, air raids and blockades, man-made diseases promoted and don't fade. Protests that remind the past days, that's only evident. We live in the last days.
Jesus coming back.
Amen.
To change your ways. Book of Revelation say these the last days. Don't know the time nor day he'll come, but according to the Bible, it will be done. Say to be back, it shall come to pass, because the days we live in, I know that the last, we got brothers on brothers, mothers against daughters,
yes, sir.
Sons growing up committing murder
people
on the Bible. These last days, the Bible speaks of these times. So much hate in mankind, meet to see the signs of the coming. He's getting ready right now. Every knee about to bend, every head gon' bow. His world corrupt, filled with evil and sin. It's either perfect setting for him to come again. We in the last days. Last days.
We in the last days. Air raids and blockades. Man-made diseases promoted and don't fade. Protests that remind the past days. That's only evident. We live in the last days. We in the last days. Air raids and blockades. Man-made diseases promoted and don't fade. Protests that remind the past days. That's only evident. We live in the last days. I heard the troops, they on standby. Ever wonder why? No justice, no peace. Another man dies regardless of his color. He still got a mother and his father in shame. Not even spoken on his brother. We all soldiers in this army. It's a shame what they did to little Stevie and my big homie Harvey. Try not to let it alarm me. But Christ said the redeemed will not be forsaken. So regardless of his part, if he and the family don't need to go there. Because the battle is won. They only seeing how it really begun. It said that faith can move a mountain. So when I drink, you best believe I'm only drinking from his fountain. They refuse to make it stop. Just going corner to corner, block to block, and I ain't threatened by the cops, the government, they politicking. Yeah, to get your vote, they quick to persuade and tell you that the Christians, I'm a born again believer. I got the spirit of discernment. It ain't hard to smell a rat when he burning. Hey, Father, why they learning? Allow me to plant that seed so indeed they can escape hell's. Ain't nothing realer than the realest rock. And you as real as it get. Truth be told, you all that we got in these last days. Last days, last days. We in the last days. Air raids and blockades. Man-made diseases promoted and don't fade.
protest that reminds of past days. That's only evident. We live in the last days. We in the last days. At raids and blockades, man-made diseases promoted and don't fade. Protest that reminds of past days. That's only evident. We live in the last days. We in the last days.
Last days.
Last days. We in the last days. If you can hear this trumpet being blown, understand the glory is to the King.
Really coming home to me. If I believe what's in Revelation, if I believe what's in Matthew 24, we're not ready for those kinds of events.
Yeah, thank you, thank you. Praise God, praise God. What I'm about to do right here is blow this shofar. And if anybody understands what a shofar is, this is a call to arms for God's army. We're going to blow this shofar right now over the streets of San Francisco, and we're going to announce the glory of God, the Shekinah glory that would drop upon your people, that would drop upon God's people. So this is what we're about to do. This is a call to arms, and we're taking back this territory. We're laying down a banner right here. We're putting a flagpole right here on this corner, and we're saying that this land is God's land. This land is no longer the land of the Prince of the Air, but this is the land of the Prince of Peace, the God of Shalom. We're in January 1st, 2021, and the Prince of Shalom, the Prince of Peace, lives right here. That the powers and principalities of darkness tremble and quake at the sound of this music, at the sound of our voices. And I'm going to blow this shofar right now, and we're going to usher in the presence of God in such a magnificent manner that it's going to be felt all across this city. Amen.
May the sound penetrate the hearts of his people. It is a call to stand with the King. It is a call to attention. It is a call to rise. It is a call to awaken. It is a call to come alive to the things of God. It is a call now to come and be everything that he's created you to be. This is the season that God has set us up for. That's right. Every door is open. God has made a way. God has prepared a way for his people to come together. And that's why we're standing here tonight. Because God is calling forth that which belongs to him. Every son, every daughter, God is calling us back to himself. And that's why we came tonight. We came to stand with you tonight to say that our King reigns. Our King ain't gonna take no for an answer. You know if you hears, he ain't gonna let you go. And so we thank God tonight that this is the witness that God has shown up amongst his children. He has come alive. He has come near to his children tonight. And that's what we came to represent tonight. We came to stand on his behalf. That you and I would be called to come closer. Pastor Mo. Hallelujah. I heard that he's all we need.
Hallelujah. We came to lift that banner up to let you know, despite what you're going through, hey, Christ is all you need. See, the enemy wants to let us think that we need this and that. We need a man. We need a woman. We need more money. But we want to let you know, if you seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, all things shall be added. Yeah, we came to introduce you to Jesus. Come on, come on. I used to live for field cigars, Hollywood stars, and foreign cars. But now I live because of his scars. He freed me from the prison, let me drop these balls. You see, it's only by grace that I'm here today and not upstate fighting the case. It's only Christ that I chase. Lord, one day, see, I'm gonna see him face to face. I used to live for the cream, in and out. Cash rules everything. $1 billion dreams while my weather on the triple beam. And now I live for the King. No longer I thirst. See, I done drunk from the streams. So Christ, I'm a fiend. He's the reason I wake up and give all I got like it's the first. I done baked my cake up in like a 5-4-6. I'ma go lift him up. He's all, yeah, yeah, he's all you need. Jesus the Christ, he's all you need, yeah. My daddy is all you need. and sisters, taste and see that he's all you need. Jesus the Christ is all you need here. My daddy is all you need here. Brothers and sisters, taste and see. She's licking the lips, she's shaking the hips. A stumbling block trying to make me slip. But I ain't gon' trip, you see, I been sold out. Just like at the mall when the J's come out. I ain't preaching for the cash out, the fortune, the fame. Somebody walking through my building and start jacking my name. But we do it for the king. Who erased our shame and bailed our pain. You see, living is in vain if your life don't bring glory to his name. I ain't good in the rock, you gon' blow in the rain. I burn in the flames, I die in the game when that chopper struck the same. Lord, I need a change, redirect my life as I journey on this path. Let your word be my light,
my life.
The destination is Christ, to be caught up in the sky in the twinkling of an eye. He's all here, yeah, he's all you need. Jesus the Christ is all you need. My daddy is all you need. Brothers and sisters, taste and see that he's all you need. Yeah. Jesus the Christ is all you need. Yeah. My daddy is all you need. Yeah. Brothers and sisters, taste and see. I never thought that the Lord would have us right back here.
Yes, sir.
Witnessing and lifting up his name. Because this is one of the main spots I used to hustle at.
Yep.
Running from Darren and Eddie.
Yes, sir.
The cops that used to sit in the buildings. Amen. But it's only by the grace of God, amen, that he can take a mess and turn it into a message.
Yes, sir.
Good God Almighty. God, amen. He wants to take our mess, amen, and turn it into his message. What is his message? The death, the burial, the resurrection. That the God we serve can take dead things and bring them back to life.
Yes, sir.
That's why we came out here, amen. Because we understand we serve a God that can take dead things, dead people, dead situations, dead circumstances, and bring them back to life. There's nothing too hard for Jesus.
Yes, sir.
You will never find yourself in a position, amen, that Jesus can't change. He specializes in doing the impossible. All you got to do is say, yes, Lord. Yes, I receive you into my life. Have your way.
Yes, sir.
Mold and shape me. Change me. Use me for your glory. Amen. Let me be a witness of your power. Oh, we can't point our nose down at nobody and point our fingers at nobody, because if it had not been for the grace of God on our side, we'd be right there smoking with you, hustling with you.
Yes, sir.
Oh, good God Almighty. But we just came to let you know, if you want out, God can bring you out. If you want change, God can change your life. If you want to be delivered, God can deliver you. If you want to be healed, God can heal you. Taste and see.
How good he is.
Yes, sir.
He can bring you back. He can bring you back. We just want to be a witness that he brought us back. He brought us back.
You ain't fell off.
He brought us back. And then he thrust us right back where we came from and said, now you go be a witness.
Yes, sir.
Amen. Because they need to see. If I can do it for you, surely.
I'm the fall.
Even though he's called.
Yeah, fam.
What?
But then fall off. Yeah, fam.
What?
But then fall off. Let's go. Yeah, fam.
What?
But then fall off. Let's go. Only by his grace I'm still on this wall. Yeah, fam.
What?
But then fall off. Hung out in the circus. They tried to clown me.
What?
Got deep with some folks. They tried to drown me. Had enemies, bruh.
Hey.
All around me. Jesus fought for me. Reason why they had to crack me.
Hey.
I'm not due to this.
Yes, sir.
No, I grew in this.
Uh-huh.
Been approved in this.
Yeah.
Take you to school in
what?
This.
What?
Failed 7 times. Rose 10 toes. Lesson learned. Everything good as ain't gold. Got my doctor tight.
Yeah.
And my money right.
Yeah.
Ain't living the floss.
What?
We can't afford to fight. Yeah.
Hey.
No post for likes, we trying to shine light, yeah. Follow us as we follow Christ,
what?
Yeah. Down the yellow brick road, he brought me out of Oz when I gave him my soul. There was a time,
your partner almost fell off.
We bounced back, we came well off.
Hey. Big dick gang,
I didn't see them rise.
Hey. I didn't see them fall.
What's up,
what?
San Francisco?
You won't broke when he used to blow. Hey. Hung up the phone even though he's called. What?
Yeah, I fell,
but I didn't fall off.
What?
Yeah, I fell,
but I didn't fall off. Fuck off. Never, bruh. Ain't no said happen. I bang the king.
Yeah.
And I ain't stopping. A lot of them doing it.
What?
But not like us.
Nah.
The reason why?
Why?
Cause they ain't been doing it love it now.
Ay.
We ain't huffed and puffed.
What?
Cause he didn't blow me down. Once we lift him up.
Yeah.
And he draw the crowd.
This ain't
a freestyle.
Yeah, this ain't this scripted.
Confusion for a minute.
Ay.
We ain't prepared to
diss him.
His word brings eviction.
What?
But leave no room for tripping. The redeemer by his blood. Reported
on my sisters.
Who like a chef up in the kitchen.
Yeah, I'm cooking up.
We got a hold of Christ
and I'm not giving him up.
I don't care what you was told. My life really changed when I gave him my soul. There was a time
your partner almost fell off.
We bounced back, we came roll off.
Get it, gang. I didn't see the rise,
I didn't see the fall.
What?
Why she go broke when he used to ball?
Hey.
Hung up the phone even though he's called. Yeah, I feel. But then fall off.
No, sir.
Yeah, I feel. But then fall off.
Hey.
Yeah, I feel. But then fall off. Only by his grace of steel on this wall.
That's right.
Yeah, I feel.
Only by his grace.
But that's right. Law.
That's right.
It's only by his grace. Good God Almighty. That we are here. It's only by his grace. That we crossed over into a new year. It's
that's
only
right.
By his grace. That he didn't give us what we deserve.
Yes, sir.
Good God Almighty. Because if we keep it real, we all deserve to perish. But it's by God's grace.
Yes, sir.
Hallelujah. That we are who we are.
Yes, sir.
It's by his grace that we are who we are. And so we come in the name of the Lord. Saying if you confess with your mouth the Lord Jesus.
Yes, sir.
And believe in your heart that God has raised Jesus from the dead.
Yes, sir.
You shall be saved.
Shall be.
We're not saved because of our works.
Yes, sir.
We're not saved because of our holiness. But we've been made right with God because the blood has been slain. The Lamb of God has died. Good God Almighty. That's why the devil can't hold you.
Right.
That's why hell can't hold you.
Right.
That's why you gotta be set free. That's why you are gonna be set free.
Yes, sir.
Because God paid the price for your freedom. All you got to do is say, Lord, I receive it.
Yes, sir.
I receive it.
I receive it.
And he'll untie you.
I receive it.
It ain't on that. You got your
chip. Woo! Stepping on the devil.
That's right. The devil is defeated. King Jesus reigns. He came to set the captives free tonight. He's a God that's willing to step into the atmosphere. He steps into the atmosphere. So that he might change the atmosphere for his people to make it more conducive. Oh, be untied tonight. When the king shows up, chains are broken. When the king shows up, oh, hallelujah, the enemy has to flee. And so, God, we thank you tonight.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. God says you're going to be untied. Everything that has you bound, everything that has you locked up, we came to preach independence.
Uh-huh.
God, we gave it to a new year. Now you're going to get a new life. Yeah. Got the track and the hood behind me. I'm saved, sanctified,
what?
And I'm still grinding.
Uh-huh.
I bet you after this verse, you probably will whine me and say this Jesus stuff is nerd. Some of y'all been denying me, not on me.
Hey.
Can't you see I'm just a postman? Deliver the message, Jesus died, and he rose again.
Hey.
The table is spread.
Yeah.
Resurrected, go dead, right breaking the bread.
Uh-huh.
You see, I feel like Rudolph gonna lead this slave.
Uh-huh.
Pastor in the east, so I grew my dreads.
Hey.
Why you tripping, looking funny?
Uh-huh.
Jesus had him. I'm an Nazarite, son of the Lord. Just like Samson,
yes,
on my way to the mansion.
That's right.
Heaven said a king, and yeah, I'm dancing.
That's right.
Uh-huh. Just believe, I'm going to cut my step,
uh-huh.
Put my hands in the air.
Let my back bone. Hey, I've been a kind like a donkey.
They put fine in my back, and Jesus Christ got a bone,
man.
They put fine in my back,
and Jesus Christ got a bone, man.
They put fine in my back, and Jesus
got a bone, man. I've been a kind like a donkey.
They put fine in my back, and Jesus Christ
got a bone, man.
They put fine in my back, and
Jesus Christ got a blow, man.
They put fun in my back of Jesus.
Hey.
So I'ma pop my collar,
uh-huh.
Go wealth's increasing.
Yes, sir.
Praise my kids and bring my Jesus. Love my wife, but he loved me. Yeah. Leave it all on the field.
Yeah.
Die empty.
Yeah.
Hosanna.
Say that.
This ain't a freestyle, little bro, bro. I think he wrote it down. Why turn it down? Let it slap. All in the trap. Who the feet?
Be at. Come on.
Pitching living water. Bringing them back. Renew their mind with the word.
Picking their naps.
If life was a crap, then boy, I hit. He's big. We got
all the chips.
And some dip. Gas break squat toes. Preach the gospel, bro, bro, bro.
To every ghetto.
Let his name echo. The being spooked.
That goes.
If they don't open up,
they down the door. I'm in the time like a donkey.
They put my little more back in Jesus Christ.
Got a bone, man.
They put my little more back in Jesus Christ.
Got a bone, man.
They put my little more back
in Jesus Christ. Got a bone, man.
I've been a car like a donkey. They put my little more back in Jesus Christ. Got a. They put my little more back in Jesus Christ.
Got a bone, man.
They put my little more back in Jesus Christ.
Got a bone, man.
Hallelujah.
That's right.
We came to preach deliverance.
Yes, sir.
We came to preach the.
Yes, sir.
Deliverance. Jesus said, the Spirit of God has anointed me, and that he has anointed me to preach the gospel to the poor, to heal the sick.
Yes, sir.
To set the captives free.
Yes, sir.
We came to bind everything that has you chained
up. Come on, sir.
Locked up, tied up, in the name of Jesus.
Yes, sir.
It gotta set you free. Drugs gotta set you free. Alcohol gotta set you free.
Yes,
the
sir.
Devil can no longer hold God's people in bondage.
Yes, sir.
For who the Son sets free is free and free indeed.
Yes, sir.
I've been a child like the donkey. They put my little my back in Jesus Christ.
Got a bone, man.
They put my little my back in Jesus Christ.
Got a bone, man.
They put my little my back in Jesus Christ.
Got a bone, man.
Yeah, yeah. I've been a child like the donkey. They put my little my back in Jesus Christ.
Got a bone, man.
Yeah, yeah. They put my back in Jesus Christ.
Got a bone, man.
They put my little my back in Jesus Christ.
Got a bone, man. Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah tonight. God in his love and his compassion tonight.
Hallelujah.
Draws near to his children tonight. So that we might taste and see that the Lord is good.
Hallelujah.
That we might taste and see again. Oh, some of y'all have lost the taste. You know what it's like to taste, but you ain't tasted in a while.
Yes, yes.
Oh, tonight we pray that you will recover the taste and you will taste and see that Jesus is good. And that's the King that's on his way. We came to testify tonight because he's on his way back. That's right.
The train is coming.
That's right.
Sister Carla, come on over here. Yeah. Uh-huh.
The train.
Do you got your ticket?
Hey.
Come on.
The train is coming. Do you got your ticket? Are you sitting in the station, Georgia, trying to kick it? What you talking about, Willis? I got a super gorilla Jesus freaks I roll with. And we roll hard, yeah, we push mean. Living a dream, lighting up the scene like MJ. Get on Billy Jean. Moonwalk on nice, lay aside every weight, brush, shake the vice. Cause in the twinkling of an eye, we'll be beating late like to be caught up in the sky to meet the Christ. And I can't be late, I got an appointment with God, bro, face to face.
Yeah.
Or let me say face to feet, cause in the place of the King, you bow to your knees with a trumpet blow. Grab your suitcase by the door, check on the roll, and see it's time to go.
That's right, hey, the train is coming.
Yeah.
You gotta get ready, the train is coming.
Do you got your ticket? Yeah.
Sign sealed in blood. The train is coming. Gotta get ready.
We just coming to prepare the way of the Lord.
The train is coming. The train is coming. All aboard.
Exit the car, please. Into a joy.
Hey.
I'm so glad you came. Go over the magic claim. Pick up your new name. Eternal peace. Real love. Kingdom come forever. Reign. The train will come. I'm out of control.
Feel like we switch lanes.
Dynamite like JJ, man. And everybody missed the train. We'll be burning in flames.
You see, I know I've been changed.
No longer on the block, bro.
Swagging the game. The angels inside my name.
New things with signs as Jesus I
bang. Bang, bang. Like the game I'm playing. Taking over this thing, bro. Me and my cousin. What you thought that we wasn't, Mr. Train, little bro. You must be buzzing.
Yeah.
train.
You gotta be.
That's
yeah,
what,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
You gotta get rest chase. The train is coming.
You got your ticket?
That's right, I got my ticket, Pastor Mo.
Do you believe in Jesus?
I'm sealed in the blood of Jesus.
Cause you can't all by the side.
You gotta
Jesus
get ready.
Coming. The train is coming.
Gotta get ready.
The train is coming.
Hey, oh, check it out. Let me talk to you a minute.
Yeah.
Hey, man, they didn't know that Jesus was all up in the background. Did his work at the cross, died in rose and
set him back now.
We don't back down. Trash round.
We go hit him.
Said to go get him, bring him in the water. Jesus,
go heal him.
From the venom of the enemy, I remember when he spoke tenderly to me. I was in the wilderness lost.
Hey, sending me, sending me,
really sending he himself. The believers wealth, he tamed the king to clear.
He got us off the shelf.
Spiritually stealth, but we move in the open. Banging blocks for the kingdom, pressing Canada back to Oakland. No joking, leaders fire smoking. Prophetic provoking in his presence.
Yeah, we been soaking. Damn.
Now we in motion. Oceans where human feet fail. On a rescue mission with the king to go get those who supposed to meet hell. We compel you to come now. Bow down. Cast rounds. Last round.
Jesus laid his life down.
Oh, hallelujah today. He laid his life down that he might set the captives free.
Hallelujah.
Oh, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
When the spirit of the Lord
hallelujah.
Is, there is liberty.
Yes, it is.
Oh, hallelujah tonight.
Bless his holy name.
Oh, we came to give him praise tonight.
What a wonderful God we serve.
Yes, sir.
What a holy God we serve. What a mighty God we serve.
Yes,
give me one
sir.
Minute. I just want to lift it
work,
up.
Sir, work.
Hallelujah, Jesus. Oh, we came, Lord, to lift you up right here, Lord, on Taking High. We came to bless your holy name. We came to Shabbat you in the midst of your people. Glory be to God. Glory to the King of Kings. And the Lord of Lords. Lord, we lift your name.
Hallelujah.
From the rising of the sun to the going down of the saint. Your name is worthy to be praised. Lord, we praise you. We magnify you. We exalt you. Great one you are.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Great one you are.
Echo down the
street. Great one you are. He's a great God. Who else can have people come out here on New Year's Day at nighttime, set up speakers and buy food but God?
Yeah.
Are y'all listening to me? This is the work of the Lord. They got people traveling in from different states and driving in from different cities. God, we came together, amen, to bless the name of the Lord and the congregation of his people. Guess what? You are the congregation of God.
Yes, sir.
Oh, it ain't just us. It ain't just all of us. It's all of us.
Yes,
hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Come on over here. Get you some food. We got some blankets, some socks. And we're doing this all in representation of the King. Because we want to let you know that the King has not forgot about you. The King loves you. The King is saying, come now. For I got a great calling on your life. I got a great purpose for you. I don't care what people have said about you. I don't care who wrote you off. Amen. I don't care who denied you. The King is calling. The King is calling. The King is calling. When God start calling, people start moving. God has the power to call dead men out of graveyards. Hallelujah. And we want to let you know the King is calling. The King is calling. The King is calling. Come as you are. You don't have to put on for him. You don't have to act like something you're not. Thank God that when I came to the Lord, I came as I was. I was facing 25 years of life on my way to prison. And the King started calling me in Martinez on A-Pad, room 28. And I heard, can you hear? The King is calling. The King is calling. The day you hear his voice, harden not your heart. But if you let him in, he'll come in, he'll sup with you. He'll prepare a table before you in the presence of your enemies. He'll sit down with you. He'll go into relationship with you. He'll make you his son and his daughter. You'll be his his people and he'll be your God. It makes sense for me being his people, me belonging to him. But it doesn't make sense that he belongs to me. But God himself, the one that created heaven and earth, says, I'll let you own me. Let it come in, y'all. This is a love call. This is a love call.
This is the God.
Because we love you. We love you. On my way here, I gotta keep it real, I was rushing. So I wanted to get here. And I guess I was driving too fast. And the highway patrol pulled me over. And he said, you're driving fast. I said, I got somewhere to go. He said, where you going? I said, I gotta get to the streets and preach. I said, so just go and write that ticket. I take that one on the chin for the gospel. Oh, nothing will get in the way for us preaching the glorious gospel. We're not ashamed of the gospel, for it is the power, amen, of God that brings us into salvation. All you got to believe is what he did for you. Ain't that easy? I ain't got to change nothing. I can come where I am. All I have to believe is what the next man did for me. And God says, if you believe, I will account to you righteous. We just came and say, do you believe? We didn't say come to a church. We didn't come say sign your name. We just said believe in Jesus. Believe in Jesus. If you want a new year resolution, make your new year resolution is, I believe in Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord.
We stay right in that vein of worship. I believe that's what compels us to come. There is a joyful sound that the Lord wants to make in the atmosphere. There is a sound that is to happen not first on the outside, but a sound that happens on the inside. When you hear God's voice calling you in compassion and clarity, when God stretches himself beyond himself in order to reach after us, oh, it should bring the joy bells on the inside, because he should have gave up on us a long time ago. We came to testify tonight that we recognize that if it had not been for the Lord, we were still on our side. We would still be lost, still be trapped. But tonight we recognize that because he is good, we've been set free. And so tonight, Father, we stand in the atmosphere in the presence of your children, God. We pray that there would be a sound not heard by us to you, but a sound from you heard by us. A sound where we would hear your voice calling us. A sound where your voice would get real on the inside. Somebody's distracted because they hear the voice of the enemy. But God, you say your sheep know your voice. And so tonight, God, begin to speak down on the inside so that the voice of the shepherd may be heard and that the sheep will come following. God, we came not in hope tonight in the sense of can we do it, but we came in tonight a certain victory because we know you got a people that you're calling for. And tonight we call you for. Oh, tonight God says, come to him tonight. Oh, this is a moment of destiny. This is the moment before you start this new year. God said, I ain't gonna let it go all bad. I'm gonna get you on the path where it becomes all good. And I'm not talking on the outside, but first it gets all good on the inside. No matter what you're facing, you know that God is for you and you can't be stopped. God, tonight, return us to sonship. Return us to where we feel like we're your sons and daughters again. And in that place, we'll know what to do. In that place, the obedience that you require, we'll know what to do. Whatever it is, whatever we got to let go of, whatever we got to take our hands off of, if you bring us into your presence again. The Bible says that in his presence there is fullness of joy. And at his right hand there is pleasure forevermore. We've been trying to find what only he can give in all the wrong places. I was on my search too. I thought it was in her. I thought it was in that bag. I thought it was getting connected with them. But God showed me it was in none of those places, in none of those faces.
But it was the day when we were brought to see Christ for ourselves, when Jesus stopped being my grandmama Jesus and he became my Jesus, when that thing got personal. That's what God is restoring tonight, personal relationship. He said, you ain't got to go to church. I'm going to bring the church to you. The church ain't a building. The church is the people that believe in the testimony of the God who came down and said, I am the temple where you worship God. If you destroy this temple, I'll raise it back up in 3 days so that my people will have a place to worship God at. He said, I will not leave you without a place to worship. Do you know that our salvation was about worship? He said, tell Pharaoh to let my people go so that they can come up into the mountain and worship me. Tonight we return you to a place of worship. We return you to a posture of worship. We return you to a place where the worship of God, it stands before his people, and we see your face clearly tonight. Oh God, we thank you that we can see you risen up above all of our challenges. Oh, we're returning tonight. We're coming back home in the heart tonight. We're coming back home tonight in the heart tonight. We're coming back home tonight. We're coming back to the Father tonight. It's not a matter of your feet. It's a matter of your heart. Tonight, we're returning back to the King tonight. God, we worship you tonight. We magnify you tonight because you're worthy. Thank you for the sound in the atmosphere. Thank you for your voice being heard by your children. Thank you for the dead coming back to life tonight. Thank you for those who've been struggling and stressing. Now find power in you tonight, oh God. We thank you. This is where the dead things. This is where the dead things come back to living. Sister Erica, get that mic, sis. Get that mic, sis. Oh, hallelujah. Here is, in his presence. In his presence. Not in their presence. Not over there with them. But in the presence of the Lord, there is liberty. In his spirit, there's freedom. There's joy overcoming sorrow in his spirit. In his presence, we get victory. Oh, hallelujah, tonight. God, we thank you for worship.
It feels.
To know that God has decided to be our friends when he should be our enemy. He's taken a posture that I'm going to include you in what I got going on. He's taken a posture that though you run away from me and treat me like a nobody, I'm still going to run after you. And when I get to you, I ain't got you in trouble. But I came to let you know how much I love you. Why you're running away from my love, says God. And tonight God says, return back to my love and I'll return my favorable hand on your life. If you get under the shadow of his love, the enemy can't touch you in that place. If you run to his presence, the problems won't be able to hold you back no more. The confusion in your mind gotta go. Oh, we get back to your presence tonight. We get back to your presence, meaning we get back to a real relationship. We get back to a real relationship with Jesus. We remember him. You know who he is. You know who he is. He said, don't play with me. You know my voice.
Yeah.
He said, come on back home and stop running. Oh, that's getting too late in the evening to keep on running from me. You need to start running to me, says God. Oh, communion. We got the communion stuff in the car. We're going to go ahead and get the table set. We're about to set communion up in a few seconds so that we can bring God's people to a place to remember where our hope comes from. It comes from the Lord Jesus Christ. It's what he has done. And we'll set the table tonight. We won't ask you to make no promises to Jesus. We want you to hear the promise Jesus made to you. He that believes shall find life. Oh, tonight we came to tell you about the promise that God has made for us in heaven when he sent his son. He said, I see my children trapped. I see he gonna be stuck over there off Turk and Hyde. She gonna be trapped over there going through it, can't find a way out. But I'm gonna make a way so that one day I'll send some folks down there to preach the living gospel and their ears will hear the voice and they'll perk back up and come home. Tonight, God says, it's the moment of communion. It's a moment of communion. It's a moment of returning. It's a moment of returning. To return. That's what repentance is. That's what repentance is. Repentance is a breaking away from one path and a complete shift in another direction. We're going to set up communion on the corner. This is not for perfect people, but this is for people who believe in a perfect Savior. We come and set the table on the Lord's behalf.
On his behalf, he said he gave his life, his body broken, his blood shed for us. And so tonight, what we're going to do is do something that's awesome. When we take communion, we're doing two things. First, in communion, there's an invitation. I'm inviting you to come. I'm inviting you to take part of the promise of God that if any man be in Christ, they are a new creation, made over in the image of God, no longer stuck in your sins under Adam, but now you're under the reign of righteousness in Christ. And so tonight, we thank God tonight that there is a remedy to the problem called us, to the problem called me. There's a remedy to get me out of me. If he leave it up to me, I'll still be stuck, but God made a way for us. And tonight, we're going to celebrate on this corner. We're going to invite you to come. But the second thing that communion is communion is a declaration. I'm saying something when I take communion. I'm saying I believe he's my hope. I believe all my hope in life and death is in him. I'm saying something back to God when I take communion, because I say I believe your testimony about Christ. And so tonight we thank God as communion is getting set up. We got some sisters that's over here willing and ready to pray with some people. But we invite you to come over to the corner tonight. Even though salvation is not a matter of defeat, tonight I would ask you to take your feet and walk in this direction. If you believe in Jesus more than you believe in yourself, I'm inviting you to his table tonight so that he might give him the gift that he give us the gift we need most, which is himself. He gonna give us himself again tonight. That in our remembrance, in our mind, we'll be reminded of where hope lies. It lies in Jesus. So tonight, you're invited. You're invited to come to the table. Communion is getting set up. And we got some people that's standing by, ready to pray for you and with you. But I want you to come tonight and remember what the Lord did for you tonight. That's what we do in communion. We remember his life, his death, his resurrection on our behalf. Oh, God is ready to make a shift. He's ready to make a change. That's right. Hallelujah. Oh, there's a change in the atmosphere. It's good. It's good. Communion is coming by.
It's working for my good. It's good. Say it's good.
It's good.
Say it's good. Say it's working.
We're finna set the table, but communion is coming by. When you get your glass, just hold it. We're going to take communion together. We're going to take it together.
Hi. Hi, how are you, buddy?
Yeah. We're in a posture of standing before the Lord. And what we're doing now, like I said, we're preparing our hearts to remember the Lord's sacrifice. Amen. We're going to remember on this corner the Lord's sacrifice for us. When you get your cracker in your cup, just hold it. Just hold it. Just hold it. Just hold it. Oh, hallelujah. Just hold it. We're going to take communion. We're going to remember the Lord's sacrifice. We're going to remember his sacrifice. We're getting ready for communion. We're getting ready for communion. All are invited. If you want to take communion with us, we're going to remember the Lord's death for our behalf. We're going to remember his blood shed for us tonight. And we're going to do this together in community. What a way to start the new year off. What a way to start the year off by coming together that we might remember Jesus. Not remember the problems of 2020. Not remember or even focus on the problems that's in front of us in 2021. But in this moment, we're going to stop and get our eyes off of everything else. But get our eyes on Jesus. Jesus, who is the author and the finisher of our faith. He got it started for us, and you ain't gonna make it because you're so strong. If you falling down tonight, he said, get back up, son. Get back up, daughter. I came by here tonight to tell you in your face, get back up. I ain't forgot about you. It's my work that gets you all the way home. You're gonna make it because of me. God said, I ain't gonna give up on you. I purchased you. I put too much investment in you. I ain't finna give up on you. I don't care where you run to. I'll come down there to get you because you belong to me, says God. And so tonight, we're coming together to remember the Lord's sacrifice. We're going to take communion. If you have your cracker, go ahead and grab your cup. We're going to take it together as a community. Thank you, sis. Oh, hallelujah. Would you hear the testimony of Scripture? Would you lift your cracker in the air? Those who are taking communion, lift your cracker in the air. Just hold it there for a second. Jesus said on the night that he was betrayed, he took bread and he broke it. Go ahead and break your cracker in half. Just break it in half. That's our individual contribution to the death of Christ. He took the bread, he broke it, and he said, this is my body, which is to be broken for you. He says, take this and eat it. Listen, listen. As a way to help you remember me. We're taking communion tonight because for Jesus, we want to remember you. We want to remember what you did for us. I know what I did, and I know what I didn't do. But Father, I thank you tonight that you caused me to remember what Jesus has done. And he got his work finished. His work is all settled. You've already amened it and raised him from the dead. And so tonight we lift this cracker in the air. It's just a cracker, but by this cracker we remember the one who saves us. Jesus, we thank you. Jesus, we thank you. Jesus, we love you. Family, let us eat together the body of Christ, which has been broken for us. And it would be hard to finish that up with just having that cracker with no juice to swallow it down. So he didn't do half of the work, he did it all. This ain't Teddy Pendergrass, 50-50 love. This 100% on Jesus. He took the cup and he blessed it and he said, this cup is the cup of the new covenant. The new arrangement between God and man. No longer the law standing before you, condemning you before God. But now it's Christ standing before you, having condemned the law already. He says, now I set you free from the law of sin and death, so that you can come all the way home, not because you've been good enough, but because I've been good enough. Father, we thank you. Well, we'll drink to that. We lift this glass. It's the blood of Christ shed freely for the forgiveness of our sins. Family, let us drink together in Jesus' name. Oh, hallelujah. You don't have to prove a thing. He's already approved of you. Thank you for the blood. Thank you for your love. Thank you for your sacrifice. Thank you for your witness amongst your people. Thank you for raising a vibration in the atmosphere that King Jesus reigns. He doesn't just reign over there in the world or in the universe, but listen, he reigns right in here tonight. He's the King of Kings in my heart tonight. He's the Lord of Lords on the inside of me tonight. Oh, hallelujah tonight. Father, we thank you. We thank you for calling your children back to yourself. Thank you for awakening us to your love. We don't have to prove a thing. Because in Jesus, he's already approved of us. Hallelujah. We got some clothing items here to give away. They're being given away. We still got some pizza, I believe. Oh, hallelujah today. We give God praise for the magnitude of his mercy. Amen. I believe the pizza is gone, but we're closing. Music is just going to play for a minute. But we have some soldiers that's willing to pray for folks. If anybody needs some individual prayer, anybody desires some prayer, some follow-up communication, we are here for you. We are your brothers and sisters. We're not trying to be no superstars. We come to serve God and his people. And so we'll just let some music play for a minute, but we'll greet you. Amen.
nothing.